Hey guys, what's up? So today I'm doing the McDonald's monologue. I hope you guys like it. I'm also doing it for my theater class, my acting class, whatever, same thing. So here we go. Ma'am, I replaced the first burger for free because you said it didn't taste right to you. The second burger because you said it wasn't cooked enough. Now you're trying to tell me that this burger is burnt? You have got to be kidding me. What the hell do you think you are? This is McDonald's. We ain't serving no sirloin steak. $5.25 an hour. I gotta put up with the likes of you. I'll tell you what. Why don't you come on back here, take my greasy apron, my stupid hat, and stand back here in 128 degree temperature and cook your own goddamn burger until you're satisfied. Oh, and hey, don't forget to smile nice to the customers while you're back here sweating to death and the French fry boys are whispering perverted jokes in your ear. No? Does it sound like a good old time to you? Well then, I highly suggest you take your little burger, go back to your table, eat it, and think about how lucky you are I did not smash a goddamn apple pie in your face. Have I made myself clear, ma'am? Well then, thank you. Have a nice day.